When you put blue on the yellow, it turns really dark and green.
Steve, come on, bring it home.
So you split the signal first?
Are you finally going to put your car on, Steve, so we can get this thing started? Sean! Austin,
well, yes, yes, brother.
That's a nice touring car. What's going on?
Hey, guys, stop.
This is story.
Touring car.
Me and Team Crazy, Group C. That'd be pretty easy, though.
Yeah.
We're messy.
Well, what you might be able to do that maybe Time Warner wouldn't need to know about, when your cable comes in, maybe you could split it first.
Right.
Their router for your phone, and then go to your router.
Well, that's what they told me, but I still have to run a cable from.
So,
not
ideal.
We're up here in Dean's, so it's easier at our house.
But I don't want to lose my router. That's me too. You were still in that.
Well, I've been thinking of going to their phone, and I think like $60 a month.
Or
just to have mobile calls, you know, and call the
other one
from AT&T. That's just what it runs.
So we pay
less use it for long distance, use it for cell phone.
We pay $200 a month for the phone, you know, the internet,
and all that.
China or something like that.
see on Team Across the Internet. Because I know China, I've been looking at their. We don't have any contact right now.
But I've seen a lot more lifting.
We're probably sent by the end from the Spectre here.
Second.
Oh.
I can tell you right now, you can definitely feel the difference in the way this car drives.
Oh, yeah.
Wherever you stop and you move to the next lane, just take your car where it stops and you move it to the next lane you're going into. And it rotates yellow, green, blue. So if someone stops here on yellow, they'll go to green and start from here.
So you run all three laps, all three lanes?
Yes. That's it. You're not
each here
is a lane.
So, is there a
feature
race?
Yeah. What? You get the time from the three laps.
It's right over, it's by mine. I took it off with my car. See how that works? I come off, I take it with me.
This game flips.
But what happened was, is you took his. Or no.
It goes to like his brain.
It was a B-class.
How come Ryan had the series?
It's this full series. It's not like,
where do you know where you run the sensor?
I thought this was the first race of the series.
Well, there's a lot of people. really ugly transition.
The house is there.
What is it? The house is there. You're on the bus.
Let's change up the gearing right now.
Hey, Roy, you realize that trigger is not binary. It's not either all on or all off.
Three, two, one, go.
They said 2015, 2016.
Yeah. Oh, I know what you're talking about now. That's 16th earlier.
Yeah.
Those guys have really quick.
Well, they
said
they're not going to start until after. Did you put zero grips on the back end of that car, Roy? Until 2015. That's one of the
years off.
Yeah.
Because
they have so much shit on the plate right now. They have one
engine
chase and all
the
other stuff.
The whole path of, they're going to do like a team path. There's already pictures of cars. A lot like an LMP. Why are you making me lean forward, Roy?
We're working over here, Roy. Come on.
Wow. Is that just a hint to go faster, Roy?
I know.
Get out of my way.
That wasn't to get out of my way. That was.
Oh! Hard.
Still a little quirky. Yeah, I can run by.
And ask, he's never
let that go.
And ask,
I'm just gonna let that go.
The other day when I was picking up my cat, and we're driving a car company, they keep all the packages, like all the in a closet. And this guy, the guy that goes to get it, he goes, yeah, I spent a lot of time in the closet. And then I looked at him and I was like, we kind of like walked over there and he got in the closet and then he goes, oh. I think you're out right.
Yeah.
Give me a break. How am I still fast left?
What's that?
Fast left.
Three more. What if the track is changing? It makes me nervous.
You see, that's the story in front.
Yeah. Good hand.
Oh, that crush.
Good hand.
Really? You're going to have to look at this car. Did you try it?
Yeah, I looked
reached out to look at his car, then I came back in, and then I went back over to the car. So he took a picture.
That's going to be Roy's controller.
We are just now getting the 2013 kettle.
So, I mean, obviously it's not working.
Roy! 2013? Controller!
2013? Oh, okay. Yeah. Why not?
Obviously, you only need them for the rear wheels. So
voice on here because the front wheels are tied together to the same axle. When you go around the turn, obviously that one's going to try and turn at the speed than the other. So that's why we run really slow. Because that way there's no grip.
Somebody
won't stop the car going around the turn and make it stable. That's why we run.
Good hand.
You can just get like clear fingernail polish and wipe steps up and do that to the front tires as well.
Rich, set, and fast lap.
No grip on those. And then that way they won't have grip. So, on those, there's some. Yeah, there's. It's just.
Rich, working his way every day. Last.
Yeah, at least have front tires just because of what the scale racing would be that thing. But you know, mine cut.
Jordan,
when I roll the car, it doesn't pivot on the axle, which means it won't flop over and stop, flop over and stop. I prefer to have them on the ground. That's just me.
What's that
black?
Oh, he's
playing. I just use the matte rattle can. Just the matte black rattle can. Yeah,
don't use the.
I'm not talking about the 429. Let's talk about that.
I did that with.
We need a
Marshall 2DM.
Yeah, we got it the same way.
And
we don't have to.
I've got to redo this.
I can't.
I'm done with airbrush with Alcat.
Alcat. So I can feel like, you know, I'm like all steady as hell.
Okay. So it turned out well. I had some rough spots.
Rich
and
Fred's up.
But I didn't polish it. It didn't turn out well, so I got to redo it. But.
You got it all?
Those
you good?
Hello.
On that.
I'm waiting for you.
But again, once you get the fly out, but work, you know.
How about if I get something out to you and I know what's going to be on the drive? So we had an open weekend every month. What if we were to say that open weekend, we rotate, and each one of us does a class.
So, guys,
that Saturday class here.
Hey guys,
axle,
you have a race?
Yes, we are. We're going
from,
right
from you know, 2 to 4.
It's
got to prep a car for whatever in the series.
I know.
And that way, the monkey's not on your back because the thing I hear from you is seriously, dude, I don't want to. Everybody comes to me.
This car a green flag?
Well, but the deal is, everybody comes to you for everything, not just that.
What? Either got the Fly Alpha,
except for a little bit,
or you have this BMW, which is the Ford Order 318.
Anybody's right, flat on 47,
so don't worry about that. But they'll also come. Looking very
where's
similar
the to say?
This, but you'll have it in a BMW.
Look at
it.
Man, Rich, blowing everyone around here.
Okay, 7 will look very
similar
to this. So you'll have it
in
the red.
What?
The red.
I hate to break it to you. He's out for
this far as not.
He'll have his car back up and running next race.
He has fun, and that's the one he wants to go fit out. The difference is if you were right now, then he wasn't seeing
it. I know, I watched you.
And that's the difference. But he's like, I just want it.
This.
It's all about the camaraderie.
I'm good again. Group C. And Torrey
Park. 3, 2, there he is.
Again, all this is posted on the website.
Yeah, right.
All right, Marshall, let's go.
Cars that are legal for the class. We're pretty active on the forum as well, so if you've got any questions,
let me turn on the heat.
Just post it in the forum. You'll get somebody
answering. Yeah,
I'm
gonna put my tires on
there. Don't forget to
wrap it up
over there.
There he is. Where'd you go this time? Hey, you are out of control.
The new definition of the
In the restroom? Pissing? Shitting? Well, I mean, I spent a lot of time in the bathroom.
That's got a heavy break. I'm just telling you right now.
I don't know.
Heavy break.
That's how long I spent in the bathroom when I was in there. So I spent a lot of time in the bathroom when I wasn't really pissing. Michael! Michael!
Michael! He's
leading the group.
I actually had a friend. He's got a seat.
It's a character from the book.
I tell you,
it
doesn't look like there's rubber down there. It's a bit slippy.
Roy? Where'd Roy go?
What's he doing?
Roy!
What?
Roy! What lane are you in?
I'm still racing.
Yeah? And what? Where are you racing?
I just put my stuff away. I have to pack it up.
You can leave, Roy. Just pick your car up and go. That's cool.
Come on, man. You got one more heat.
Do I have to?
Yes.
Come on.
You're doing great.
Yeah.
You're going to be on top of Group B.
All right, Rich, take a pick.
You're going to need this.
That?
I got to give me a blue. Actually, give me green.
I hope you focused on that fast lap.
A little?
Yeah. Who had the fast
lap? You have the fast lap right now.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Come on, Roy.
You're up next.
You got this.
You're on deck.
Leap over and lift off.
Go home and have an afternoon with the family.
That's
good thing I'm going to have plenty of carbohydrates after this.
I'll probably be a couple hours. Whew. I was kind of grumpy before the racer started. I started putting that liquid in there and I was kind of behind.
He's good.
I was Thursday night.
This is Jensen's first week of school. First, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday in school. So.
You just got a little?
Yeah. Very much so.
Sorry.
Good thing she was getting some milk.
She named that the car.
What's that, Jensen? No, named after the driver. Oh, Jensen Butler. But not seriously, wasn't like you think. It was literally me reading the magazine, and he was on the back on a Johnny Walker ad. And she was like, well, who are those guys? Because they were the names. That's Lewis Hamilton and Jensen Butler.
I don't know what that was, but it looked pretty good.
What
the
hell was that? It hurt my eye.
What is it?
Let's do it.
Headlight.
Over.
Headlight, goodness.
Right here.
From who?
Jack.
Uh-oh. Ouch.
Hey, Artie.
I think I heard that before.
Can you guys get this section of the track?
That's a good idea.
It's in my section. You know the other thing that fit of this?
All right, I don't know.
I can get it.
I guess it is in the atmosphere over there. Thank you. to a bigger gear, then it's just too slow.
No,
nobody messed with me.
Yeah.
There's only eight, right?
accessories in this?
Yeah,
just getting shot off.
There's definitely a three-out
wall
in there.
Sorry.
Don't let me use Max's controller anymore.
Why?
All good.
It must be different.
It is different.
They call it shunting.
Finish. You're beating. Yeah. Yes, I'm going to call. I can tell just by experience.
Get a little harder.
You think those were better?
Which one?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Silicone tires on the wall? Shiny.
Oh, he got the
wall. Entire wall, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's opaque like this. No, it's perfect.
Do you remember how she set up the beer dancing?
Looks like the Mercedes has found its groove.
Yeah, tire rub.
It's a nice one.
Thank you.
Hey, you guys do caught up together on that song right there. What's the name of that other guy you said?
It's, Paris.
Paulus?
Yeah, like Paulus. Like,
oh, Paulus. We definitely speak English better than I am. I just understand.
That's like I swear not words.
Hit the road, guys!
Ari, where are you from?
Brazil.
Brazil, that's what I'm
talking about. Got no money, you just no good.
You hear that? You ain't got no money, you ain't no good. You gotta be rich when you go in there. That's what girls expect.
What the hell happened between the grip between the three cars and this series?
Consistent. I'm grumpy. True. Fuck.
That is,
Just look at it this way, Marty. Sometimes you're the windshield, sometimes you're the body.
Yeah, man.
Dude, literally, Thursday night, that car was a 386 car.
I don't know what the hell's going on with this track, but anyway, yeah. I should have run the tic tac.
And not with consistency. And not only that, the touring car was a 3998.
Well, I knew something was up with the touring car the way you were.
Why is the track so different?
I don't
know.
Well,
it helps because there's rubber
and that's what really helps. And there's a certain type of tire that somebody comes in and runs with. It takes all that off.
Yeah.
It takes all that rubber off.
No, it's like holes to me.
Pretty much, yeah, you have to rubber it back in.
Because the weight is down here as opposed to here.
It just feels like
that. Oh, yeah.
Great. I don't know.
What? What's that?
God, the people up there. Like
they're not going to know.
I'm
going to go through
this. That's the biggest thing with all of them.
I have a feeling you will be alright.
Okay. Right back. I got the last one. Three,
two,
one, go! Almost.
No, it was far.
A little bit to the right. And a little higher. You know.
You
gotta leave that running low with your touches, right?
Scared of
it. You got
it,
yeah.
No,
Oh, it is?
It is me.
Oh, it's really good.
Oh.
Yeah,
big
cheek.
Ah. Good. Oh, yeah.
Has everybody talked to you in a while?
I talked to him. He fell.
Is he okay?
No.
Is he quite
good? Oh, look. He's good. My grandma's in the hospital. She broke the femur. The boy is paid his fuck. And then...
Wow.
I'm good with my friend. Yeah, he's coming in now. He's a mom's car.
What happened?
My grandma got Alzheimer's and got 3 years old. Last 6 months. My mom was just like, well, she was
a mom.
Retirement. I'm not retirement, but assistant living.
Yeah.
They told my mom.
You can't do this anymore. Yeah.
So my mom took her eyes out of 2 minutes and fell, broke the tumor. My dear gave me a bunch of those women. I already told she had to walk in. But the one is sick. If she's sick, she's going to have to put a flat. She's put in a bunch of those women in order to see if she's going to survive. So Jim,
New Year's Eve for him overstepping. Before he started taking the overstep
hell. You call it a ligament or?
No, he broke something. He fell. It was all right. He fell. Kind of bruised himself up, so he didn't go anywhere on New Year's Eve. And about a week ago, he found a tumor somewhere.
Oh, that's brutal. That's brutal.
How can you get your dirty in there? Because
this right here is very hard. It is sweet.
Racing! It's only 5:20. And this is from the guy who wants like 30 members. It's going to be a very long race, my friend.
We need more lanes. More lanes.
Eight lanes.
Yeah.
We're going to
need more than 3 lanes.
Yeah, we're going to
need
6 lanes.
If we grow.
Where's the rest of it? Where
are we going to go? Oh, no, he just... Go ahead and do the fraction. Well,
I don't know the rules.
The deal is, well, go ahead and stop because you already moved it out of the